one more time for y'all. Yeah. If you didn't know, you know now. Outcast. Stay on ya. We shitting on everybody talking that bullshit. Now Peter Piper picked the pepper, that was his downfall. I'm down with Drake 2000 cause he got my back, y'all. Ball if you want to, but do it with some class. She asked me, do Akash got some folks so you can blast me? Nasty, niggas on the block, they see you shining. Engineers in the studio see me rhyming. Don't get me wrong, got four albums, stay consistent. You got a bodyguard, I let my nigga tote the biscuit. With your cap back, you got blood up on your fur hat. Cap, your link snap, you slumped up in your cabinet. For what though? Some diamonds in the Bentley, what you die for? Aight ho, I'ma bake my cheese and let my mind flow, prioritize to live to. Tell these other niggas how you bought your kids some tennis shoes. Let these brothers know that your mama, she got her house too. Let these niggas know that your sister wouldn't have finished college without you, I doubt you. Do that though, so do this here and keep that bullshit out of my ear. You too near me, not to hear me. Too open to conceal me. The love for the music, keeping big boys getting real.
By multiple figures, he may got. Had he not purchased the newest Mercedes that loses value as soon as you drive the bitch off the lot. Would he still be the latest, most wanted, doggone that you want it? He got it, type nigga around the town. Had he not played it so flashy, as you when half of these niggas hurting and working, would he be found? Foul. Diamonds in the face of peasants when he Microsofting in the place. You getting on my nerves, well I'm getting on your case. Consider your surroundings or you leave without a trace.
They know where you live and they see what you drive and they say they gonna put one in your helmet. Cause you brag about that Porsche and all the things that you got. Them dirty holes turn your pound cake to red velvet.
I know you got the biggest break rolling, you ballin'. Follow the heater because the leader, he gets haulin' ass like Juan Valdez. I think he's scared cause my nigga Google Woody got that tuli to his head.
Little did he know that, waking in the closet, no matter what you call it, Playboy Joe got
those. Don was the one who came in contact with those push logos who prompt to sell crack on this megaphone. Hey look world, I'm on you off, he flaunts hard as he celebrate the fact.